coming this summer.
They're finally going to make a movie about me!
The story of Batman's greatest ally.
That's me! That must be me!
And best friend in the whole world.
Finally!
Alfred, the movie.
It's time to clean up this city.
That actually does look pretty good.
I can see it.
Just a young gun with a quick fuse.
They're really making movies about every superhero.
Has there been a movie about you?
There was a Green Lantern movie, but we don't talk about that.
It's time they make one about me.
I'm afraid it's no. I only make movies about real superheroes.
Dreaming about being a big star.
Why don't they take us seriously?
Titans, you guys are never actually doing anything heroic.
What about that time we discovered that sweet diner and they had that food?
That wasn't even a crime and you didn't save anything.
We save room for design!
Having a movie is the only way to be seen as a real hero.
What about an arch nemesis?
Right there. Deadpool?
Deadpool? What? Why does everybody think I'm Deadpool?
I thought Deadpool was a good guy.
By the way, he should be saying that he's not me. Okay, because I came out, like, way before he did.
Nah, I'm pretty sure you're Deadpool.
I am Slade.
If we can make him our arch nemesis, then they will see that we're worthy of a movie.
I'm not interested in fighting a bunch of sidekicks and a half a robot.
Oh, man, I'm never letting you fly my body again.
The whole world will be under my control. Woo. Destroy them.
How big is your army? 100,000.
Halt for the mighty Abby.
Watch me. Do this. It's always been more than a music. You riding weights on the back of my cruise ship. Look, watch me.
We're taking you down.
How are you gonna do it? What are you gonna do? You gonna fart on me? We wanna have a dance off? You gonna annoy me to death with your waffles?